Hello everyone, I welcome you to my session. My session is on hotel front office. This session is going to be very useful for first semester hospitality students. Objective of this session is to learn about what is front office in general, what is hotel front office, followed by the various functions of front office and working hours. Alright, so let's begin. The front office. Front office is a reception desk. Yes, reception desk. Reception desk is part of the front office department. And it is also known as front desk in the modern terminology. What is it? It is the first point of contact for all visitors. Who are the visitors? Okay, let's route this way. Nowadays, in every organization, there is a front office department. So, examples are multinational companies, hospitals, etc. So the moment you walk in inside any organization, you look here and there and you try to find out where the reception is. You go to the reception, you find out, you ask your query, and that query is answered accordingly. So that is front desk. All the visitors land up in front desk, and that's how it becomes the first point of contact for all visitors. All queries are handled, they are guided, they are assisted with their requirements, and we can also say that front office works as an interface between the customer and the organization. Okay, apart from that, front office do other jobs such as handling telephone calls, handling queries, providing information related to the product or services of that particular organization. Right, and there are other functions such as sorting of emails, and they have errand jobs to do, faxing, photocopying, printing, typing, etc., etc. All right, so let's head towards what hotel front office is all about. Okay, so basically, the hotel revenue comes from two major departments of the hotel. One of them is front office, and second is food and beverage. Right, so front office is one of the major source of revenue for a hotel. All right, so how front office earns revenue? By room sales? Yes, by room sales. And it is the first point of contact for each and every guest who is coming inside. Definitely yes. And we can also say that it is the first point of contact as well as the last point of contact for every guest who is going to stay in the hotel. How we say that? Because the guest who comes in has to register himself. So registration process is handled by front desk. Similarly, at the time of checkout, when guest has to complete his billing, the billing process is also completed by front office. Then we can say that it is the first and last department which comes in the contact with the guest. All right, it is the one point of contact for all the guests, because any query, any request, complaint or suggestion or a feedback that comes to front desk only. It is further handled by front office department. In case it needs to be routed to any other department, it is well coordinated by the front office department. Okay, so let's head towards what are the front office functions. So front office functions, I have divided them into two basic activities. One is called live front office operations and the second is back office operations. Let's talk about what is live front office operation. In live front office operation, guest and the hotel employees, the front desk employees, are involved together for each and every activity, such as booking. We collect guest information to ensure the booking is done for the guest, and the right booking for the guest will enable him to get the right room at the time of check-in. After reservation, the welcoming is the next step, which happens upon arrival of the guest. So when guest arrives in the hotel, he is welcomed and his luggage has been handled, His registration process is completed by front desk. Thereafter, his account is opened and room key has been issued to him. And during the stay, his request, inquiries, and complaints are dealt. Upon checkout, the bill has been settled by front office. In case a guest needs to exchange currency, foreign currency, this is also the activity of live front office operations at the time of departure. Now, back office operations. There are front office functions which are completely dependent on back office operations, where there is hardly some interaction with guest. So what are those activities? The first one is pre-registration activity. Now, under this activity, we perform many tasks such as preparing guest arrival, preparing registration forms for the guest before guest arrival, making sure that the team or manpower is organized and arranged according to the arrivals. Make sure to arrange other activities which are related to guest registration. Determining the type of guest, maybe we can call it a VIP guest, or determining whether the guest is a single lady. Accordingly, the actions for registrations are taken. Ensuring guest special requests are taken care of, such as a booking of a flower bouquet or maybe a cake in advance in case a guest is celebrating some occasion. Updating and maintaining guest account. Night auditing, which is the activity performed on the property management system, and duty manager perform this activity at the night time when there is no movement or there is less movement of guests. So during this process, the entire day's transactions are completely checked and the date is rolled to the next day in the system. Apart from that, preparing guest bills, preparing C forms, or generating reports are the other front office functions which are part of back office operations. Okay, here is the summary what we have discussed just now. Okay, so viewers, at last we are going to discuss about the front office working hours. Front office operates 24/7, 7 days a week, and it's always open for guest arrival and departure. It never closes. There are three main shifts of front office department. To operate this department for 24/7, we have to manage three shifts, such as morning shift, starts at 7 in the morning, ends 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Same time, second shift comes in at 3 o'clock and ends in the night at 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock is the last shift, we call it night shift, which comes in and stays at night in the hotel, and throughout the night they work, and at 7 o'clock in the morning they end their work. So that's all about the hotel front office. I hope you have got basic idea about what hotel front office is all about. Now for next class, we are going to discuss the various front office sections. Now these are those various front office sections. In detail, we will be studying them in the next class. By then, thank you very much.